In this illustration, we'll discuss another case of a gas undergoing a cyclic process. We are given that an ideal diatomic gas is taken around the cyclic process as shown in the figure, and the gas absorbs 7000 joule of heat as its temperature is increased from 300 to 1000 Kelvin and going from A to B. We are required to find the quantity of heat rejected by gas during the process CA, and we are given that process BC is isothermal. So here we can first calculate the heat absorbed by gas in process AB is, this heat absorbed we can write as NCV TB minus TA. So in this situation, we substitute the values NCV we can write for a diatomic gas as 5R by 2 multiplied by temperatures of A and B are given as 1000 minus 300. And the value of heat is 7000 joules. So this can be written as 7000 is equals to NR multiplied by 5 by 2 multiplied by 700. On simplifying, this will give us the 700 gets cancelled out, and the value of NR is equals to this 20 by 5, that is equals to 4. So we have got the product of number of moles and gas constant, which is equals to 4 here. Now, if we talk about heat rejected by gas in process C to A is, as C to A is an isobaric process, we can write heat rejected Q dash is NCP. Now, rather than writing final temperature minus initial temperature, we'll write TC minus TA initial minus final, because we are calculating the heat rejected. And as BC is an isothermal process, C temperature will be equal to that of B, which is 1000 Kelvin. So this can be written as N, and CP for a diatomic gas is 7R by 2 multiplied by, this is 1000 minus 300. So numerically we are getting it, NR we can substitute as 4. So this 4 multiplied by 7 by 2 multiplied by 700. That is equals to 49 multiplied by 2 is 9800 joule. That is the result of this problem. This is the amount of heat rejected by gas in process C to A.